first one of the year, Lord Dunham's wife came into the church, the gospel for to hear. And when the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about, and there she saw little Matty Groves walking in the crowd. Come home with me, little Matty Groves, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Groves, and sleep with me till light. I won't come home, I won't come home and sleep with you till light. By the ring in your finger I can tell you I'm Lord Dunham's wife. And what if I am Lord Dunham's wife? Lord Dunham's not at home. He has gone to the berry fields, bringing the earlings home. Standing by and hearing what was said, he swore Lord Dunham that he would know before the sun would set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he bent his breast and ran. And when he came to the broad mid street, he took off his shoes and swam. When he awoke, Lord Dunham there was standing at his feet. Say, how do you like my feather bed? And how do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady fair, wrapping your arms at speed? Well, I like your feather bed, and well, I like your sheets. And better, I like your lady fair, lies in my arms at speed. Get up, Lord Dunham, cry, get up as quick as you can. Let it now be said in fair England that I slew an aged man. I won't get up, I won't get up, I can get up for my life. But I really have two long beaten souls and die by the pocket knife. It's true, I have some beaten souls, they cost me deep in a purse. You will have the best of them, and I will have the worst. You will strike the very first blow, better strike it like a man. For I will strike the very first blow, and I'll kill you if I can. Very first blow, and he struck Lord Dunham's saw. Lord Dunham struck the very next blow, and then he struck no more. Lord Dunham took his wife and set her on his knees, saying, who do you like the best of us? Matty Groves or me? Well, this home alone, dear wife, never heard you speak so free. Rather a kiss from dead Matty's lips than you and your finery. Well! He jumped up and loudly hit it bold. He struck his wife right through the heart and pinned her against the wall. A grave, Lord Dunham cried, to put these lovers in. But bury my lady at the top, for she was of noble kin.